The collaboration with UNU-WIDER and Copenhagen University play a very important role for my institute in terms of data set, in terms of research methodology, of writing policy research together.
They provide many capacity building training courses. They also work with the researcher, our researcher, to develop the like a research proposal. We can learn and we can apply their techniques to other areas.
They also work as a coordinator for whole process. So they link us together.
UNU-WIDER play very important role. They have experience and also they can coordinate with different research institutions in Vietnam.
Long-term cooperation strengthen our research capacities. We do a lot of joint research and our staff and many others learning by doing.
We have chance to learn from international experts and we also have chance to do research to collect data.
We have opportunities to send our staff abroad to get higher degree of education.
I wish this project come earlier when I first become researcher in CIM.
UNU-WIDER is the initiators of this data set in Vietnam.
Thứ hai nữa là với cái nguồn bên cạnh cái hỗ trợ kỹ thuật, cái hỗ trợ tài chính của UNU-WIDER thì cũng là đã giúp cho Viện Khoa học Lao động và Xã hội có cái khả năng tập hợp được cái bộ cơ sở dữ liệu. Nếu không, không có UNU-WIDER thì Viện Khoa học Lao động và Xã hội cũng không thể làm được.
The new rural development program already been set as a national targeted program. I think our study had very strong influence in that decision.
I would like to take this opportunity to express my high appreciation for the contribution of UNU-WIDER for researches for Vietnam so far. We wish to continue to have international cooperation like this.